Here we go, our first Thanksgiving in Kingman.
Yeah.
And what were you saying you were grateful for, Asia?
I'm grateful for a nice house, hot water, being able to, you know, not repeat a grade, have nice friends.
Not repeat a grade, you're getting A's, almost straight A's.
You know, I wasn't for a while.
Yeah, that's right.
Sarah, what are you grateful for?
I got used to this Kingman so fast, and it wasn't like I expected, like completely empty and like terrible.
Yeah, I really appreciate the nice Walmart and all the stuff that's like just a few blocks, not a few blocks, but pretty close to our house. Everything's very convenient.
Mm-hmm. And you, young lady?
Well, first, I'm thankful for you to be, you know, bring us here and working hard for everything. I drove 40 back, 7,000 miles away, plus time 3. How many miles that it drove from San Francisco to here?
20.
There, and finally, thank you for the nice house and neighbor and everything. And Walmart.
And Walmart. And Home Depot.
Yeah.
And
Panda Express.
Panda Express.
Well, everything's here. And nice family you have. After this, we're going to go pick up the rock.
All right, let's eat.
Yay!
Yay.